If 1/5 of a number decreased by 5 is 5, then the number is option A 25, option B 30, option C 50, option D 80. Answer. So 1/5 of a number, let the number be x, let the number be x. So x by 5, according to problem, x by 5 minus 5 equal to 5. So x minus 5 is 25 by 5 equal to 5. X minus 25 equal to 5 is 25. X equal to 25 plus 25. X equal to 50. So the number is 50. Option C is correct answer. So if 1/5 of a number decreased by 5 is 5, then the number is 5. So the number equal to 50.